Hello everyone. Thank you so much for choosing HostBooks. We are back with another tutorial that will help you generate e-way bills. So let's begin. Visit our website www.hostbooks.com. Go to the software section and select e-way bill. Click on the tab, let's get started with e-way bill. Now let's create an account. Enter your name, designation, mobile number, then enter your email ID, set a password, confirm the password, select the relevant option, e-way bill registration or enrollment for transporters, click on sign up. An email will be sent to your mailbox for verification. Verify your account as shown on the screen. So your account has now been confirmed. Click on Login. This is the main dashboard. Click on Add New Business or Transporter. Now enter the required information in the provided fields. The transporter name, the 15-digit transporter ID, enter the branch name, email address, phone number, address 1, address 2, enter the name of the place, PIN code, and then click on save. The details have been added successfully. Now click on generate e-way bill. There are various options on the left like invoices, items, clients, imports, then we have miscellaneous. So the next step is to create an invoice. Click on the plus sign as shown on the screen. Now select the transaction type, inward or outward. Say we select outward. The transaction subtype, supply. Document type, sales invoice. Then enter the document number. Select the document date. Now let's move on to the next section, bill from. Enter the name or click on add new contact. Now enter the name of the customer. Enter the GST identification number or simply type URB for unregistered person. Then select the state from the drop down menu. Enter the name of the contact person, mobile number, the permanent account number, it's an optional field though. Enter address 1, enter the PIN code, then address 2, city, and then click on save. The next section is bill 2 for the consignor. Same way, we will add a new customer here as well. Enter the name of the customer. Enter the GSTIN or simply type URB. Select the state from the drop-down menu where the goods are to be sent. Enter the name of the contact person. Then enter the mobile number. Address 1. PIN code, address 2, enter the name of the city, and then click on save. Now let's move on to the item details. Click on add new item, enter the item description, say laptop. Choose the item type, goods or services. Enter the HSN or the SAC. Select the tax rate, that would be 18% in this case. Then enter the selling price, say 20,000 units. You may also specify the unit. Click on Save. Next, mention the quantity of the item to be dispatched. The value of the invoice will be calculated automatically based on the information provided earlier. So with this, the part A has been completed. Now comes part B, which includes the transport details. Now enter the transportation name first. Then enter the approximate distance in kilometers. Select the transportation mode, the transportation date. Select the vehicle type. Enter the vehicle number. Then enter the transport document number. And then click on Submit. The sales invoice has now been saved successfully. And if you need to edit the details, click on the Edit tab, make the required changes, and then click on Submit. Now click on Generate e-way bill. Enter the government portal login details, that is the username and the password. Type the password here. Click on Generate e-way bill. So the e-way bill has been generated successfully. This is the e-way bill number and the date and time when it was generated. Click on Go. So here we have the e-way bill on the screen. You can see the e-way bill number and other details, like the transaction details, bill from, bill to, the item details and the transport details. You can also take a printout of the document by clicking on the print option. And for more details, you can click on the tab that says view details. So here we have the complete details of the e-way bill you just generated. Your e-way bill is now ready. So this was a walkthrough on how to generate e-way bill with HostBooks e-way bill software. Hope you liked it, and thank you so much for watching.